I'll tell you a tale of the bottomless blue.
And it's hey to the starboard heave-ho.
Brave sailor, beware, cause a big un's a-brewing.
Mysterious fathoms below. Heave-ho.
I'll sing you a song of the king of the sea.
And it's hey to the starboard heave-ho.
The ruler of all of the oceans is he.
In mysterious fathoms below. Fathoms below. Singing mysterious fathoms below.
Isn't this perfection, Grimsby? Out on the open sea, surrounded by nothing but water.
Oh, yes. It's simply delightful.
Oh! The salt on your skin and the wind in your hair and the waves as they ebb and they flow. We're miles from the shore and guess what? I don't care!
As for me, I'm about to heave home.
Back to work!
I'll sing you a song of the king of the sea, and it's hey to the starboard heave-ho. The ruler of all of the oceans is he, in mysterious fathoms below.
King of the sea? Why, that's nautical nonsense. Nothing but a superstition.
The king of the ocean gets angry, and when he gets angry, beware. I'm telling you, lad, when King Triton is mad, how the waves will buck, rock to and fro.
Hold on, good luck, as down you go.
What is that? Do you hear something?
My lord, please, enough seafaring. You've got to get back to court to honor your father's dying wish and take up his crown.
That's not the life for me, Grimsby. There it is again.
We ought to head back to shore, your majesty.
Indeed, we should.
Not while I'm captain. Now follow that voice to the ends of the earth if we have to.
Aye, aye, captain.
There's mermaids out there in the bottomless blue, and it's hey to the starboard heave-ho. Watch out for a black.